C-Corp can have a stock option plan. It can have a foreign shareholder, an unlimited number of shareholder C-Corp can have.
Make sure that you're hiring an employee and not, you don't interchange that with an independent contractor.
When you are a seller in that company, you know, you want to do it as a stock sale, because the way the US tax setup is done, you know, when you do a stock transaction, that taxation is low. So you get a preferential treatment, which is a capital gain tax treatment.